Doom in 2008, and today's video is about anime websites. I have before you 14 websites listed that are safe to access. There are a lot of anime sites out there recently that are not safe to access. They have some kind of hacking or something like that, but I've come across a lot of anime sites that will pop up a warning with my antivirus program that I have, and so that tells me that they're not safe to access. These are safe to access. I've actually tested them myself, and as you can see, I don't have any warnings popping up. But let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and list 14 different websites that I have found to be safe and well organized and currently up to date. So, the first one is called AnimeDreaming.tv. As you can see, it is well done. You can explore these as you see fit later on. After the video, and decide for yourself if you like them or not. You can post comments if you found some that are actually better than these, but I found these to be the best ones. The next one that I found to be quite nice is called otakustreamers.com. I think I actually said that right. but you can see how it's spelled at top right here. And they even got a little mouse follower program going on here. They got little streams of light following you around and everything. But they did a really good job with this one as well, and it's organized, the latest updates and everything, and what episodes and everything, and such. And they even put people's birthdays that have logged in and whatnot, tell you how old they are. That's kind of funny. I'm sure. It looks like some of them can have the option of not having their birthday posted, you know, which I'm sure a few people wouldn't appreciate having that shown. The next one that we have is called Anime Fushigi. I think I actually said that one right. Wow. I'm learning Japanese pretty good. this one is actually pretty good too. Let's see what this does. Oh, you can actually change it from light to dark. According, you know, there's some people, their eyesight, you know, it affects them differently and everything. So that's a nice option to have for your website. This one's well organized, and they even have pictures posted, which you can see is like that with a few of them. This one doesn't have that option, but this one does, as well as a few of the other ones that I'll be showing you in a few seconds here. But this one's really well done, well organized, and it is also currently up to date, as are the other ones that I'll be showing you. The next one that we have is called AnimeTake.com. As you can see, there's not that many advertisements, so you don't have to worry about something annoying popping up every few clicks and everything. They do have the actual date telling you what day these were actually posted, so that's really nice to actually have, because sometimes you get them confused and go like, was this one first or this one first? But they actually also give you the episodes, so that's handy as well. And let's go ahead to the next. And it looks like they have a little calendar over here for, you can probably click these and they'll probably tell you what's coming up. What was that? Yeah, they actually do. So that's kind of neat, actually. I haven't seen that before. They'll actually tell you what episodes are going to show up and everything ahead of time. That's a really nice addition to their website. Let's go ahead to the next one here. This one's called AnimeBuzz.tv. This one's actually done quite well, actually. They even have a vote for next week's featured anime, so that's kind of neat. You can actually participate in this if you'd like to. And they actually have some of the most common, most sought-after anime posted here, so you can kind of just browse around what's most popular and everything if you don't know, and just start right off watching anime if you aren't that knowledgeable on what's the coolest anime out there at the moment. They also have pictures, so you can, sometimes the word isn't enough, it takes a picture to actually know what the episode's about. You're like, oh yeah, I remember that, I recognize those characters. So I really like that kind of option for a website. Let's go ahead to the next one here. This one's called nwanime.com. This one's really not quite as well done. They could have done a little bit better, but they did a fairly good job, actually. Considering. They actually have a must-see category here, as well as a featured videos just for your browsing and leisure. That's the word I'm looking for. And then they even have some gamer-type videos down here for those that would enjoy that type of category. And you can also put comments and posts and whatnot as well. And they got games and play and mangas and everything at the top, so that's also a nice feature to have for your website. This one's more like a girl's website, but you know, I figured I should put it in there, you know, for the ladies that like to watch anime as well. This one is quite well done, actually. As you can see, they do have pictures and everything, and the actual dates and what episode and everything listed. So that's they really thought this one out and did quite a decent job on this one. And then they even have a little chat box down here for those that like to just chat to other anime lovers and everything, you know, and just talk about different things and everything. They also have ongoing series right here, and then they have their affiliates right here as well that help support their website. The next one here is called KuroAnime.com. This one I thought was done quite well as well. I more or less like it when they do it like this, when they actually show kind of like a wallpaper type instead of an actual clip from a video. It's a lot more decent and more clear picture to actually look at. And as you can see, they did a decent job, and it is actually pretty current. This one actually came out last night or this morning, I think. And they even have a little video up here in the corner from YouTube. I don't know what it's for, but it looked PlayStation Home, so it's probably a video game that just came out. Let's go to the next one here. This one's called AnimeReady.com. As you can see, it's the same as the other ones. It's a little... It's not quite, you know, like the type that I like, but for those that like to just like scroll right down and go okay, and not instead of just having to go scroll, this is the type for you. It's decent and everything, how they set it up and everything. It doesn't have advertisements strewn all over the place, like you got advertisement over here and over here. That can kind of sometimes get kind of distracting and annoying to some people. Let's go for the next one here. This one's called Anime Fushigi, I think. Oof, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that one. I'll just have a bunch of comments making fun of me on that one. This one's done quite well as well. I'll just scroll down. It's pretty much the same thing I'd say for the other ones. Looks like they've got some actual previews of upcoming animes and everything about to come out. That's kind of nice to actually have. Let's see, what we got here for next? Kumby.com. Kumby.com, I don't quite like it, but it's decent and everything. If you know your anime titles quite well, this is actually pretty well done and everything, and it is up to date. This one just came out last night. They're missing one, so they'll probably get it later on today and put that one up. Recent anime additions and recent episode additions. Maybe it's over here. Nope, it's not over there. Okay, so they haven't. They're not quite as up to date as most websites are, but they do stay at least, you know, one day behind. That's okay, you know. All right, so let's check this next one here. This is called AnnieLinks.com. I don't quite like the backdrop, but it is quite well done. And I can't say I like the sponsor type thing going on over here. They probably should fix that a little bit better. You got your keyword search over here. That's kind of nice. There's that pop-up thing that I was talking about. And all that was for a search, but that's okay. If it's just for clicking on that, that's okay. They got to make money somehow to support the time they spend on making these things. They do do a pretty good job on posting an actual picture and everything in the background here to actually give you a more in-depth idea of what the anime is. So that's nice. If you ever seen this one's ridiculous. You gotta see that one. It's called Recorder to Randaseru. It was a really stupid, like, 4-minute clip. I just laughed at it. It was kind of funny. Let's see what we got here. It's kind of confusing too. If you don't read the comments, you're like, what? Let's see what we got here next. This one's pretty long. I can't say this is actually my favorite. This is probably my least favorite, but they do stay up to date. I'll give them that much. And they also have a browse by genre, I think that's how you say it. And then you can just click here like this and then just say search. And now what I like about this is that what they do is they'll actually tell